What's up, y'all? Just woke up really early in the morning when I think about you. I hit you like what you say, and in the morning when I ooh like you. Yeah. I hit you like what you said, I wanna ooh all the time. Hey guys, this is my amazing amiga, my Yumi.
Hola.
And check this out. For a minute, I thought she was Asian, but no, she's actually Mexican. Can you give us an example, please?
Hola, ¿cómo están? Mi nombre es Mayumi, y vengo de México, y estudio composición.
Hot. But anyways, yeah, so I've known her for a year. She's an amazing person, and I'm just honored to know her. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Namrata.
And I'm Megan.
And that is Chris Sanchez.
And these lovely ladies are helping me learn this song. If you can see it, Kal Ho Naa Ho. I'm trying to do a music cover later this month or maybe next month. But yeah, these beautiful ladies are going to help me out. So I'm excited. So yeah, let's do this. Hey guys, so I'm trying to plan on doing a cover of Holy Grail, maybe by either next month or 2 months, but anyways, I'll give you a quick sample. Tell me what you think. Alright, here we go. Alright, and there we go. I'm gonna get like a vocalist, and then I have a rapper ready, and then I might get a drummer. So we're gonna try to make this more of a professional sound. But yeah, hopefully you like it. Hey guys, so I'm taking ballet class. I don't know if you guys know it, but anyways, look, check this out. Here's my ballet shoes. Anyways, so basically I'm gonna teach you guys some stuff that I learned. One thing is called plié, demi-plié, and also tendu. Apparently tendu like helps you like form your booty. So I'm gonna do a lot of that, you know, I'll teach you guys how to do that, and then I'll do some chasse, which is basically like leaping across the floor, gliding. Anyways, hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Soulja Boy Tell. Hey, I got the new dance for y'all called the Soulja Boy. You just gotta punch, then crank back three times from left to right.
What's up, guys? So this is my work. This is how I make sandwiches and stuff. It's over there, the sandwiches. And I sometimes do pizzas and stuff. But anyways, yeah, this is what I do. Come visit me, please. I beg you. We'll have a great time. Trust me. Have fun. So I'm headed out to work on my Chinese song. Before I even talk about that, shout out to Raina Welsh for, you know, helping me out this entire summer. I love you so much. Really appreciate it for all that hard work. And yeah, just cross fingers, hopefully I do okay.
Take breath there.
Hey guys, I just finished with my rehearsal for the Chinese song, and this is really exciting. My teacher says that I have a big chance of, you know, making it to this competition and possibly going to the next round. And maybe, you know, there might be a chance of me traveling to China, so I'm really excited for that. So I'm not going to let go of this opportunity, and honestly, this is a valuable lesson for everyone. Take any opportunity, whatever it is. It doesn't have to be music, just whatever your passion is, just take each opportunity and grasp it. Don't lose it, because sometimes that door will only open once, and it will just close forever. So always remember that, guys. But anyways, I'm going to work really hard on this, and I'm excited, so let's see. Cross fingers, pray to God, and yeah.
This is so hot. Habanero. Beat dub. Going at it. Trying to get this cool little away right now. Struck out, but reached on that land pitch
his first time up. It's here.
Oh. Ooh. Good stuff. My lips.
Not easy for Chris versus the wing. The wing won.